find out what happens if a jack-o'-lantern eats too much trick-or-treat candy. Gotta gobble up, we're gonna glove up. We're going to add a little bit of culture to the rock side. And then we're gonna add just a little bit of dish soap. Just a little. Are you ready? Here we go. We have to add one final thing. Something called potassium iodide. Are you ready? I'm ready. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.